Here we go. Hopefully I can get this, finish this game, the rest of this game tonight. I know I still gotta meet his brother. Oh god, I forget what his brother's name is, and then meet the fireflies. You know,
so much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's.
Tommy, that's his brother's name.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy.
Still wonder how the subtitles got turned on.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? Last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. He's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
I'm going the right way. Yeah, I was around the slippery rocks one time. I don't know if I fell. I know. I think someone I was with fell.
There's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
Okay. I'm gonna see if there's anything in here.
find something. So hang tight.
Okay, where is that skid? Aha.
Alright, I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Oh, give it a spin.
Be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I know, I am too.
Alright, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Yeah, ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant. Thank you.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn. Yeah. Let me look at you. You got fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
It's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
I've been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before. But one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, he gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy. Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. Do you want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here.
Oh,
it's faded, but it still looks pretty good.
It's daughter.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. Thank you. what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence.
You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Be good to have around. These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Okay, that's good. Slowly.
All right, that's good.
Tommy's here. You good to go?
$2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
They're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show her.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
Then you know where they are. I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you.
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Pay for that!
great. Stay down. How did they get in here? Where'd he go? Oh, dang it. Oh, no. Going in here. I'm going to pop it. Oh, great. Whoa.
See anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just
where the heck?
Here, Ellie, hide.
Where is it? Thank you.
careful!
What? What the heck?
To the girls! Right behind you.
Joe, do your thing.
Hey, what was that? Fuck!
Oh god, it got me right in the head.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, were you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else. Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
You know, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
See the tracks?
Let's go.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pulls these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Am I not supposed to be here?
Go down this way.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you?
Hello, everybody who's watching. If anybody was the ones who liked this on my YouTube channel, thank you. But if you would like to subscribe to my YouTube channel, I would appreciate it.
More tracks.
Okay, good.
Thinking about after I'm finished with this game, I would be playing maybe a more kid-friendly game. Man, she just took off. Can I go this way?
Whoa!
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
That's one. I think that's two. That was great. A little help here, Billy.
You okay?
goody, now I got turned around.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
By the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Come on. Well, how did you get over it?
Area looks clear.
Look at this old box.
Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Comics he's been reading.
Thank you. And I don't want to sound pushy, but when I said subscribe, I meant on the YouTube channel. Just saying that in case someone didn't know what I meant.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
That's a scar on her eye. On her eyebrow. I was like, what is that?
Not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Check down there. Who's that?
Oh, snap.
Whoa!
Dude, how does that not take his head off?
Flank him!
Whoa. Dang it.
House is clear. Let's get back to the horses. We're clear.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Haley, get off your horse. Keep it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
My mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
thought they were supposed to see a giraffe.
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. We should be able to see most of the campus from there. Come back.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Thank you.
I don't know what that did, but... I think I keep going in a circle. What the heck? Is that a flamethrower?
When I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Thank you. those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus.
There it is. This won't budge.
Definitely a college dorm.
Thank you. like they rigged this up as well.
There's a generator over there. So close.
See it.
Oh, dang it. Think I'm going to go with the flamethrower. Come on. Thank you. Okay. So that's not good either. Loader. Dang it. Oh. Talks. Oh, it got one of those too. Oh, big boy. Fungus would give you increased strength. Thank you. Oh, man. Cutscene.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up to me.
Thank you.
try the gate.
Ha! You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No.
Right here.
No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
That flamethrower didn't do much of any good.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, the university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much. Rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Boom. Scoot. Thank you. we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There we go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Here we go. Do what?
Get the cure from me? You think it'll hurt?
No, no. It'll probably just draw some blood. It don't hurt.
I've gotten shots before. They vaccinated us at school. And it sucked. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close. Thank you.
good, right?
We found out where they went.
Shit.
Maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
That's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, the big question is, what do we do with all you guys? Down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there. Hey, easy! Ah! Shit. Oh no. It bit me. Oh my god.
Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. It's been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
I'm looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Cover me!
Got it.
Thank you.
Come on. Luckily, that wasn't a bomb. Ugh.
Oh. Holy shit, Joel!
God damn it.
No! No!
Son of a bitch!
Gonna be running.
I don't see anyone. Let's go.
Come on, move!
I saved you all.
Shit.
Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this house.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed.
Let me saw.
We're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel! Here. Oh. Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. Startle it. Where'd you go?
this is interesting. I didn't know you could do the hunt.
There he is. Steady. Gotcha.
I hit you right in the head.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course. Take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
Neither does she look older.
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Oh, my God.
gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Wait a second. She's supposed to be immune.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them.
Yeah, I see them.
They're in here! Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us. Get it inside.
Coming out. Here's some more ammo.
God, I just...
Nothing over here.
Better just stick to the rifle. Rifleman!
Nothing over here.
Dang clicker is the one that gets in the way. Where did he go?
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Come on. Let's head for those doors. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
Flickers. Get out of there!
Come on. Dang it. Come on. I shot him dead right in the chest. Four of them, so... Yeah, Should have ran, I should have. How did it? Run. Thank you.
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Well, that didn't do much.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Sounds like a donkey getting...
be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys. It doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything? So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready.
Feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
Thank you.
God. Dang it. Doesn't give me a chance to reload.
Ah!
just when I thought I was safe. Things coming from. Where'd he go? Did I already get him? Oh, dude!
Thank you.
Don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. Just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Thank you.
Good boy.
On the hill somewhere. I don't see her though. By the horse! She's running for the cabin!
Was her. Screw David. I ain't taking a chance with this. I'll search out here. You guys, check that cabin.
Thank you.
Cover me, I'm moving up.
Told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
What was that?
Yeah.
Fuck her! Fan out!
For this, you little shit!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay. So is blocking me. Here we go.
Well, which way am I supposed to be?
Hang in there, Joel. Thank you.
Aha.
I think I need to get upstairs, but I can't. Let me just walk out the... Well, I think I'm gonna stop for there.